Grind Bond, and I'm back again with another video. As y'all can see by the title, it is another vlog, and we are starting our prep for homecoming. And today is Friday, October 27th, and it's literally got to be 8 o'clock on the head. And I'm taking the 8:30 shuttle to school because I do have one class I got to go to and work study before I can begin all, like, the prep and stuff. But today, we only doing our nails. So, that's the only thing homecoming prep I would say that's going on. I do need a lace band, so we might need to go to the beauty supply, but we'll see. But right now I'm about to do this registration for this winter session that I'm doing. It literally opens at 8 a.m so BRB. I didn't realize it was about to be 8 o'clock, so BRB, because once them classes are gone, they be gone. Hey y'all, so I just got to school. I ended up picking up something that my mama sent me, and I'm on my way to, I'm about to be on my way to bio for today. I'm good on timing, so I'm not finna rush like I do every morning coming off that shuttle, because they always dropping us off late. But that's what I'm doing now, so I'll catch y'all when I get in class.
Not here. On Wednesday, muscles work by shortening. And so when a muscle contracts, what's happening is it.
Hey y'all, so I just got out of bio. I hope y'all can see me out here, but I just got out of bio and I'm on my way to go find somewhere to sit so that I can do my media homework. It's pretty easy. We just had to pick a social media campaign from this winter season, and I'm doing Nike because they did this campaign called hashtag choose your winner, something like that. Shout out to Nike though, Future. But yeah, I'm gonna write my campaign on that. Since it's like newer, people know about Nike, so that's gonna be easy. But I need to find somewhere to sit to do it. And yeah, that's the only thing going on right now. Okay. I look so rough, y'all. It's okay. Y'all, so I'm outside. I'm about to do this quiz real fast, and then the social media quiz. Look at the questions, y'all. But I'm about to do this quiz real fast, and then I'm about to do the other assignment that we got. I wish I could show y'all, but well, I can't. Hold on. It's like a case study. Hope y'all can see. But yeah, nothing major for real. Gotta answer these questions and pretty much done. So let me do this work. Hey y'all, so all my assignments for that class is done. I'm about to head to work study so that I can do some studying. And I need to go look at what's on the agenda for next week as far as assignments, and see if I can get some stuff out the way that I don't have to worry about next week. All I wanna do next week is study. During homecoming week, all I wanna do is study. I don't wanna have miscellaneous assignments to do, because I'm already gonna be like out and about all week because it's home on the week. So I want to make sure everything is done and just be able to study, go outside, study, go outside. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna try to make it easy on myself and get this studying done. Luckily that bio exam is Monday, so once that's over, I'm gonna just be studying for bio. But yeah, that's the only thing I really have for you. So yeah, I'm gonna head to work study now. I took that bun out, y'all. I was looking a hot mess. Hey y'all, so it is literally 2:03 and I just got out of work study. I'm about to grab something to eat from the calf. I don't know what's in there, but I'm hungry. And then my nail appointment is at 3. I made an appointment with the nail salon I'm going to because I'm not trying to sit there and wait. Luckily, they had openings at 3 o'clock, so about to make this shake, okay? Hope nobody's trying to get in this vlog, you know. I hate vlogging out here. Everybody just be staring, y'all. But, okay, let me make my way in a calf, okay? Okay, y'all, so I got some fish, some macaroni, and a freaking roll. And I got a bottle of water in my bag. So, yeah, I'm finna go eat. We'll see how it's coming. I ain't had a cast for so long, y'all. Like, hey, y'all. I made it to the freaking nail salon. I'm gonna go in right now. Period, y'all. He ate. This is the first person that ever did my French tips correctly, bro. Like, don't tell me he ain't eat down, y'all. This is cute. Y'all, we is back from the nail salon and we wanted some ice cream. This cup too small. Can we get another one? We getting us some ice cream, y'all. Check my nails though. We got another cup because that was too small, boo. I want a sundae. The heck?
I didn't touch the box.
Do
what's
it.
What?
Ah, drink. Hey, I wanted that.
You want chocolate?
I want vanilla first. Why you ain't give me no cap?
I was meant to, but your fat ass walked away, so you was just eager to get ice cream.
Come on, you gotta be my ice cream man. Oh. Go halfway, because I put in chocolate in it, too. Okay, stop, because you know... Oh, it is like... Y'all see my ice cream?
I got
oh my god, this motherfucker got a cookies and cream. I got, I don't even, you know, mixture with the confetti. Yeah. Period. Now we walk to the shuttle. Time to go home for real. I'm tired. Hey y'all, so I just want to tell y'all that we are on our way to the freaking ATM. Mm-hmm. She got her lashes done for the first time. She said she don't like it, but it's cute to me. She's just not used to it, y'all. I'm just so happy.
My hair done.
Yeah, if she get her hair done, it's gonna look even better. But yeah, we on our way to the ATM because the girl that's doing our hair, she take cash only. So we gotta go to the ATM. My lash lady, her site don't say what it is or what it ain't. So hope she ready for this deal, cause I ain't pulling out more than what I got to pull out. But yeah, my phone probably gonna die by the time we do all of this. So let me use my juice so I can move this.
Girl, we got an extra phone. Plug it up.
Period. Okay. I'll be back, y'all.
Y'all, it's the next day, but it's Nene. We on our way to our hair appointment with Talia, finna get her lashes done. And then she come in where I'm at to get her hair done, okay? Bust down.
Who is that?
Hey,
yep. I'm good. How are you? Let me get your pen for you.
You can bet that never gotta sweat that. 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 You can bet that.
Y'all, we're at Cane's now. Period, you know, eating real good. She was supposed to go to the game with me, but She told me she, I don't even want to say what she said, saying she was go go. But she not going with me no more. But whatever.
You fucking
I'm going. Because why you not going? We plan to go. But it's cool.
Baby, shop the freaking brand, okay? This is the HD frontal wig, 13x4, body weight 26 inch.
Yeah, I installed it. I'm just
Lace Fairy. If you in New Orleans, Lace Fairy. Lace Fairy. I'll talk to y'all when I'm done eating though.
What's up y'all? So it's a little bit later in the day and we are about to go to the beauty supply. That's basically gonna wrap up the vlog. I was gonna go to this game, but I am tired, y'all. And I got a test Monday, so I don't have much time left. So, yeah, I'm gonna go to the beauty supply, take a nap, and then I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna study. I got work tomorrow too, so that's why I'm really trying to like use my time wisely. So I just got about to go to that game. Hopefully we win, because that will be a blessing game. But hopefully we win. But I got to choose me first. Yeah, I'm going to talk to y'all when I get to the Why is it so close? Y'all, the beauty supplies out here be so weird. Nah. For real. Maybe the freaking, it be walls of wigs. Y'all, here the bands go right here. Hey, you want you a fake Gucci band? Purr. Okay. What do it say? Hug me. Girl. Girl, I just need me a regular little band. We need a silk scarf. What you looking for? Huh?
I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about the one that they go on top of your head. Do you roll?
Oh, girl, you know they ain't got that.
I seen it in the other one, so I just assumed it would be
it. You got a bonnet? You need a bonnet. I was looking for a silk scarf, but I don't see no silk scarf. You see scarves anywhere? All I see is bonnets. My sample's supposed to be done by Wednesday, and then, but you can order them now. They on the thing. See, these only say edge brush. Edge scarf. You guys should get it though. I got my band, bonnet, combs, earrings. I needed something for my second hole. I'm only literally gonna use the first row. I don't wear the big ones. I don't know. I'm gonna just get one just to be safe.
Hey y'all, so I am back at the house. I am about to show y'all what I got from the beauty supply. Let me set y'all up. Real quick. So that's what I got. So I got this scarf. Don't mind the prints and stuff, but it's the only thing they had. Because I have an edge scarf, but I needed an actual like silk scarf. I got a smaller bonnet because the one I got is like mad huge. I got it because I had locks and braids. Like when my stuff be long, it be needing a lot of, you know. I got a pack of earrings. I'm only going to use the top row because I have two holes and I have regular earrings in my ear, but I needed something for the second hole. So I just got those. I got a lace band, some two combs and a fresh brush because I don't want to use the brush I've been using for my braids on my lace. So that's all I got from the beauty supply. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe for more. If you are new to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you can join this family because we is lit over here. And yeah, I'm going to catch y'all in the next freaking vlog. Stay blessed. Stay up. Keep y'all head up. And I'm out. Bye, guys.